Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to the 10th episode of Bioshock Infinite. On the last episode, I mispronounced, according to that thing up there, Chen Lin. I kept calling him the Chu Li or something. I remember. So, yeah, we found a place called Finkton, which has a lot of very creepy undertones. But not, like, directly creepy, but, like... Excuse me. And that grinding that sounds like chanting...
It's Gautama Buddha.
This also strikes me as a weird place to have an altar.
Founder of Buddhism. Spent 49 days under a Bodhi tree until he achieved enlightenment.
Something tells me Comstock doesn't cater to idols getting worship that ain't him.
I just itch my head while he's snacking. That's very cool though. We get it. Is that a potato? No, that's a sponge, Max. Is that a potato, Max? Don't eat it. But yeah, it's like odd, because it's like different ways that they're screwing
Hello?
Over the worker.
Hello? Mr. Lin? Chen Lin?
Is anybody here? Mr. Farin?
What happened?
I could be more racist, so I could chew young tongue tongue.
Local constabulary.
I mean, that'd be terrible. And I would never do that. Ever.
Do you hear that? There's someone downstairs.
Sounds like they're gasping on water? I don't know. She's like there, like, I'm so scared of the crying lady! Oh, wait, never mind. I'm not scared of the crying lady. Let's go figure out what the crying lady's deal was. Oh, hello, crying lady. What do you want? Excuse me, ma'am.
Excuse me.
Wow, I was kidding. Am I actually?
Ma'am, I'm sorry to bother you.
I'm very insensitive.
We're looking for Mr.
Excuse
Lin.
Excuse me. Also, your facial animations
Mr.
are a little
Chen
weird.
Lin?
Booker.
Mr. Booker, quit being such an insensitive jerk.
Here. He gone.
Gone where?
Gone.
They take.
They took the flying squad.
I pray God.
They took the flying squad to Gautama Buddha.
Pray, give husband. Give back to Meilin.
Where did they take him?
Club. Everyone take to good time.
Is it a good time there?
Where is this club?
Let me put this dot in the middle of my screen, like directly on your club.
Booker will find it.
Just like you insensitive jerk!
Why not Box Bully help Chen Lin? Why not Daisy Fitzroy help Chen Lin?
Well, technically since I'm working for Daisy Fitzroy, I am trying to help.
Cops.
I guess.
Kind who probably got their boot on Lin's throat, asking him how well he knows Daisy Fitzroy.
Evidently not well enough.
Isn't she the one we're working for?
As a matter of fact,
well,
it is.
Well, sort of.
Let's figure out where this Good Time Club is.
Didn't I see some place called Good Time Club, and I was like, you're running outside and getting shot at for no reason? I'm just like, I'm going to do- Hey, apparently I'm 6'1". So I'm actually, yeah, I'm 2 inches shorter than I am in real life. Alright, that's neato. Wait, what's that?
Philosophy.
Okay, so we got turret to take care of, no big deal. Oh! Turret, be my friend! Turret, be my friend! Did he just whip a guy at me? Awesome. Alright, so let's shock. Shock, you're a robot, right? It didn't work. Isn't there like hooks up here I can like fly to for safety? Whoa! Okay, so he can zap me even if I'm up there. That's not as good. Okay, what else do I got? What else do I got? He's too heavy for that. Crows? Your head is exposed after all. Okay. So crows works on you. Yes, I'm dead. It was like, so crows works. It's interesting. Yes. Well, I'm gonna do the stupidest thing. Nah, better not. It was like, well, might as well. Alright, so let's see if I can possession that turret to try to help me again. Because last time it wasn't very helpful. Make you my friend!
I hear something loud.
What do you hear that's like? Ah, crap, it's me! I'm not ready. Yeah, this giant thing is about to smash your head in. I don't think anyone's like ready for that kind of thing. Run! That thing is just on my face. If I can just snipe Elizabeth, get out of there. I almost got him.
Get patched up.
Yeah. Bam. Okay. Dang it, stupid turret. Your turret. Don't you try to save the turret! The turret deserves what's coming to it! Now run. Like, run away.
Step is like coals.
I have no idea what you're saying. Come on, it's almost dead! Wait, what? Do I win?
I must admit, you know your way around.
Why, thank you. What's this thing? Gear is special. Yes, I did. New pants. Angry Stompers. Extremely low in health. Deal 2 to. Not normally my thing. I don't like using items that rely on you being mostly dead. That's just me, though.
Morality. You see, my friends, the
sorry about what I said at the docks. The devil.
Calling you take industry from a can't see how I might have changed your sense of that. Whiskey, job's a job.
Women and the dice. And I, for one, will not have that in our friendly little town. No, sir. I will not.
Okay, so first I was like, aww, Elizabeth cares about me again. And then I was like, wait, hold on, are you saying women, whiskey, and dice? And then I saw this, Killing Time Kills Columbia, and then I saw this, where it's like, work, sleep, training, I don't know what that says, leisure, mostly work. And there's a...
There it is, Mr. DeWitt.
There's a lot going on, okay? Enter a good time
just
club.
Just call me Booker.
Call me Booker. DeWitt Booker. Nah, I'm kidding, just call me Booker. Yeah, look up there. I have brown eyes. Oh, I have green eyes, brown hair. I'm white. Alright. Whoa!
Have a good time, sir, or
sack.
The lion the show with
that
the
looks like a nice hat.
Ah, DeWitt, my boy!
Crap.
You know, the best kind of interview is one where the applicant doesn't know he's being evaluated.
I'm too scared right now. There's so much going on.
The other day at the lottery. You're a brute. And in times like this, I could use a brute.
What do you want, Fink?
Prime labor unrest is coming to it. Now, Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled up. A man like me could have use of an old Pinkerton like you.
What's that? Oh, wait, are you saying you're hiring me literally so I can, like, smack up the mob so they don't... What do you think one guy is gonna do against a mob? Let's be honest. Well, granted, I've killed mobs on my own before, but still. Fink didn't work, or housing has been played by panhandling. Vagrancy! Oh, I'm laying. Oh, I want money. That guy had a hat. Destruction of Fink MFG property! Oh, they're punching it. He's like, why? And worse! Oh, that guy has a gun! I don't know what he's shooting at. Shooting at something. Fink blames his head of security. The boss is so patient for failure. Finn. Oh, so I'm guessing that last guy's head of security. Well then. Wait, what? RPG?
Let's find Chen Lin and get the hell out of here.
Is this gonna turn
no.
to a.
Yeah, this is gonna turn to a war zone. What? You started to
what?
Wouldn't want Lally to disappoint gun? The other applicants.
What?
Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old
I bet they're gonna come out from under there.
Handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them.
Looking for more.
Yet.
Did I get him? Oh, I put it in the seat. Oh.
Ah,
awesome. Thanks.
Much obliged.
Give me that. Ah! Okay. Okay, so now first step, I'm gonna run back here and get this, but they're gonna start ambushing me soon. Hey, speak of the devil. Stop that. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. I don't know what's going on because I'm stupid and I don't have machine gun ammo. Die! That worked out very conveniently. Where's the fireman? There he is. Alright, there. That guy can calm the case down already. Great, now I'm out of health packs. That's fantastic. Stop that! Stop it! I have it again. This is nasty shots. Ow! I almost sniped Elizabeth, I'm gonna be honest. Oh! I can't tell who's shooting at me, and I feel stupid. We're getting excellent results! I die!
Booker.
You liar! I'm not very good at my job of killing people. But you just killed a guy, that doesn't mean I'm good at all. See if I can get like a shot of his back.
I got ammo.
You got ammo? I love ammo.
Nice.
Okay, let's zap you finally for next week. See if I can like snipe his. Say, ow! Stabs into like Recently, I've been playing Uncharted, the very first one. Very fun game. I'm not gonna say it's the bestest thing in the world, but it is pretty fun. And I always love. I always laugh at how Drake screams. Because it seems so. It seems so relatable.
Keep it up.
I don't know, like that's the only way I can describe it. I'm just gonna jump, I should be fine, right? Ow!
This young goal-getter
ankles.
Is a former devotee of Lady Costa.
I need some help.
But without the old gal, they don't know quite what to do with themselves.
What?
Zappy!
Headshot!
That's all I have!
My blood is dead!
I'm gonna zap you a point blank and then headshot you at point blank. Gotcha. Fantastic. I was really hoping that would work. Ah, gotcha. But yeah, I really enjoyed the series, personally. Like, I'm not much of a fan of cover-based I'm not much of a fan of cover-based shooting, so I guess a lot of it was kind of ruined for me that way. Hang on.
Do it.
There.
Can I like?
Still
I can't get it back because it's out. Okay, fair. Fair enough. I was kind of hoping There, got him. That one.
Open it.
There you go.
What was I saying? I'm not much of a fan of cover-based combat. I much prefer the combat like we have right now, where you can hide behind cover. But
Need this?
Yes. Thank you. Love you. I mean, like, see, I can hide behind cover here and regenerate health and everything, but I'm not, like, forced to hide behind cover. And I can, like, I'm not limited to what cover they want me to be behind. I can go behind whatever cover I want, whether or not it's a good idea. And, I mean, I don't know, that's, like, that's what I had to complain about the first Uncharted game. Don't get me wrong, I had fun. It was a great game, but part of me was just a little irked by that. Maybe it's just me.
Your true rival is an expert with the automata.
There's my bomb just sitting there.
With machines.
Oh crap, it's under there, isn't it? That is.
It would be fewer mouths to feed.
Alright, that should help. Perfect! I don't know why that one was half dead, but. Hold on. Hold still, buddy. Okay, he's getting zappied right now, I think.
The Lord judges. I
out. Seeing that thing jump to me is just funny.
That's it.
I missed, really?
Mercy belongs to the Lord.
Okay, get out. I gotta get out of there. Right, I gotta see if I can get him, like, hooked.
Reap what you
well, I kinda did. Okay, that's sort of more. Come on.
Here we go.
Invincibility
That'll
frames.
Do.
Run. Max abuses invincibility frames, dude. Oh, what the crap is that thing?
I'll try to keep you stuck.
Crap. It's like it hits the thing, it disappears. Crap. I don't know. Oh, it's a mosquito. Sorry. I don't know if that is doing any good, what I'm doing right now. Ah, man, okay. There's no way to get out. I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna die. Oh, there I go. Man, I am rubbish.
Get up, Mom.
Get that crap up right now. I don't like you. I don't like you, but you are the only one that can hold a gun, evidently. Alright, shoot the one that's not my friend. Alright, there. I killed the one that's... Oh. What?
It's not without mercy.
Dang it, George Washington. That's not even George Washington. That's Oh, the head is freaky. How do I stop those things again? I zap them. Yes, I love salt. I love salty, my salty. crap. Three, four. Oh, it works.
I do say I like the cut of your jib.
Screw you, Fink. Yeah, man.
Congratulations to Witch. You know, when your name was first passed to me, I wasn't quite sure you were the man for the job.
Screw you.
Now, I can say with certainty.
Why is there sniper rifle ammo in a machine gun?
I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Screw you.
Now, I know all about your little job.
I have literally no idea what you're talking about.
Do you really want to take your lover over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fink Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut. But I promise you this. I will get what I want.
I'm disturbed. No, it's a odd houses. Interesting.
Booker, there's a door over here.
There's a door over there. I'm suspicious.
That's the way down.
I'm too suspicious. Nah, I can drink coffee though. I'm just suspicious, like so many different ways.
One day, ain't nobody noticed me. Then they think I done for Lady Comstock, and well, everybody noticed me. I head to Finkton, and I hide deep. The more they look, deeper I go. Only thing a color child can count on is the fact they're invisible.
Wait, does that mean she didn't actually do it? Oh, I thought she did. But, there was something else. I forgot what it was. Is it? Oh yeah, I remember. I was about to rant because it appears...
You're a modern woman. It's 1912.
It's gonna be 2012 before I'm interested in one like
Ouch.
You.
Ouch. But, I was gonna say something. I found it interesting. No. Like, what were the words I was about to say? It was, I don't like how there are so many people who are like, to prove that you're a good warrior, I need you to kill my men. It's like, they're your men. Why would you want me to kill you? But why would you want me to kill your men to prove that I'm so good? Where, like, each one of those people, like, I want to be head of security. Personally, I'd hire the motorized patriot. I'm kidding. And now I feel bad for killing those two, because their conversation was adorable. It was totes de dorbs. Quote me. Quote me, I dare you. It was totes de dorbs. Anyway, I'm just distracted by these carbines right here and this lockpick. She's like, I want to stare at the lockpick. She probably would have yelled at me if I didn't say anything. Okay. What's this? Harrison Mercer, Tubbs, Gowell, Xena. Wait,
Chen
Slate!
Cell number 9.
I'm more curious about Slate. How'd Slate end up here? It's like itch my eyeball. Alright. Open!
You wanna take a look at this?
Come on. Give me something challenging.
Well, look, maybe I'll break into a high security bank next.
Like really?
Man, those are the Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got rusty.
Oh, wait, what?
Do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this.
You hurt people.
Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that saying it's like it's good that there's people like them to stop people like me, or? I'm so stealthy! That guy is sprinting at me with a baseball bat, isn't he?
Catch!
Meh! I'm literally doing this so I can suck your brains out and get health out of the deal. I'm kind of a monster. There's a lot of... I think that's booze. Can somebody explain to me how a hand cannon is a pistol? See, okay. One of the games... Oh, hey.
Hey. That's it. That's the book for the clock
Where's
shop.
Where's that again? Oh, I remember that. It's like this game is making it really hard for me to like continue a conversation. Hello, birdie. You have freaky looking eyes, birdie. I don't trust you. But, yeah, this game is making it hard for me to have conversations. A long time ago, I played RuneScape, and I will admit, I love RuneScape. I worked with a clan called the Chaos Crew in some of my videos I've talked about before. And one day, they had an update for a hand cannon, and it was a giant, massive thing you'd hold in two hands and be like, "Vroom, awesome!" That's what I imagine a hand cannon is. Why does it always end up being a pistol? Play. Can you make it play? Make it go! She's like, "No, I'm mad." Oh.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn gook. We know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lin for company?
Oh.
Yeah, throw a bucket of ice water on him. We got three more to bring in tonight.
Oh. Poor guy. So, he's devoted to the cause? Assuming he is devoted to the cause?
What's that smell?
Nope.
Ain't no pretties down here.
Stop him!
Yeah, they do. Because they're jerks! Yeah. Why don't they have guns? It's like, bam! I'm sitting here like, don't get me wrong, I respect, like, swords and stuff, but you're police officers, you should have guns.
To tax the black more than the white, is that not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races, is that not cruel?
What could people have done to deserve to be locked up?
Yeah, I'm way more interested in what Elizabeth's saying, to be honest.
Fink don't need much.
That was like no sarcasm.
No, he doesn't.
What's a six? Oh, it's six!
But is it not cruel to banish your children from a perfect
Slate.
Garden? Or drown
Slate,
you?
Hey,
he looks... You were right. Sparing him was no mercy.
Slate! Buddy! Slate!
If
how
not
are you?
The schoolhouse
Slate.
Of the Lord.
I guess this is another opportunity if you want to kill him, but I don't want to kill him. Slate, buddy, man, Slate, hi. Hey, Slate. Want freedom? Look! Freedom! It's here! Okay, I guess he is just kind of there. That's not me just being sarcastic either. That's me looking at him going, I'm confused. Oh, poor guy died. Thankfully, I have all assaults. I'm like, I'm actually really loaded with stuff. Like, I'm really geared for war now. It's actually pretty nice. What's this? Request lockpick.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
That won't take but a minute.
Why do you need five? I'm just curious. But still, a little... I love
yours.
That. I just love that so much. Oh. Ew. Look at gear. Melee executions have a 65% chance to give health. A, I almost never use executions. And B... On my, I already get health. So, plus 65 is oddly specific. All right, hairpin.
Elizabeth, a little help?
Looks simple enough.
Oh yes, another one of those big circles like
this
I'm always
is it,
seeing.
Isn't it?
Yep, number 9.
There you go.
This one's much bigger.
You're a lion, but you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you?
I found
now,
some
yes.
Want it?
Has come. But I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end.
What?
Lions walk with lions, DeWitt, not hyenas.
Why is it dark down there? And hang on, what do you mean has come to an end? I'm confused. That same profile thing popped up, so hang on. Alright, I'm back. Recently I've been having some problems with my computer again. The same freezing problem. It really scares me, so... I'm trying to remedy that. I'm scared! I'm really scared! Button. I'm suspicious! Button! Oh! Dude, are you okay? Alright, oh, he's dead. He is so dead. Investigate body.
We're too late. God damn it.
Oh.
This is what he meant.
Oh, I'm gonna kill Fink. Screw that guy.
Now we need to find someone else to make
those guns. What? We're all...
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What?
The hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock?
What
do you want? What do you see here from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Walker. Chen Lin.
What?
What?
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive.
We have to go through to this other Columbia, but
it's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb.
What? Up.
If we go into this tail, be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
So first off, I've confirmed my suspicion that they're evil and magic.
I
Although I also said they're my favorite, so
Ready now?
There you go. So, okay, so hold on. So we're going to be going to an alternate dimension where Chun Lin is still alive, right? So doesn't that mean if we're taking that Chun Lin and bringing him to our dimension, that means the wife of Chun Lin from the other side is going to be like, oh no, my wife, different interdimensional travelers has taken him. So really, we're just saying, screw that dimension, we're worried about ours. Furthermore, they're going to be so much more different with Columbia then. I mean, are we going to talk to this other dimensional Chun Lin and be like, hey, so, you know, everything's good and fancy here. Can you sell guns to the other dimension of Chun Lin? Because you died in that dimension. We need your help. He's like, yeah, I'll just interdimensionally sell guns. I'm so confused. Well, screw it. Alan Z.
Okay, open it.
Go for it. Do your magic. Do your magic. Does everything look like this?
Look. There's no blood.
Does Abraham Lincoln Della had a gun?
Body.
It's another world, Booker.
What's this thing?
Another Columbia.
Or Peter.
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed.
It looks like the machine gun, so let's try it. Hold on. It appears to be way more accurate, and I love accuracy, so I'm in. And it reloads way fast, too. So it's all the shouting. Oh, and the color came back. I'm scared, though. I'm really scared. Like, I don't know what's going on. Do I know that lady? And why is she, like, zombified looking at stuff? Who are these people? They're like, everyone stop shouting! Who are you? We've been wrongfully held. Right. Shut up. Just tell me who are you. Populi. The Vox Populi. This must be the reality where Chun Li is working for Comstock? Yeah, these are all Vox Populi people. Sandwiches in this dimension taste just as good. Oh, I think she just stepped in blood or something.
I found a lockpick.
Oh, hey, it glows. I didn't know it glows. You're stupid and can't find it. That was actually a really cool effect. There's a burger right there in front of you, bloody peasants. So I'm scared.
Daisy Fitzroy. Come on, you piece of horseshit. Tell me about Daisy.
Cut him loose.
What?
Scarfield says cut him loose. Then bring his tools to the lockup. Keep him clean, I guess.
Why?
What are you, the Columbia Gazette? The chink's wife got friends in high places. Come on, we need to sell.
Friends in high places? Who?
I don't understand.
Are you burning books?
Alive now.
We're in a world where he was never murdered.
I'm sorry. Someone killed a pigeon!
I don't suspect it would change something like that.
But
have everything else remain the same.
What would have changed? I don't know. Something in me always goes off when I see people burn books. What? What the?
These men.
That's a girl.
I killed them. They were dead.
Not in this world.
Disgusting.
Sick. Look at their noses. They're all bleeding.
Why am I still here?
I hate one of me. Who do I hate? You can't tell which one. To hear who's the I? Which one hates which?
What do we do now?
What's wrong with them?
They remember.
Remember what?
Being dead.
What? Does that mean there's gonna be tons of...
What is going on here, Sansmark?
What?
As my head of security, I suspect you'll want to find out how these two slipped past your men and what they were doing in the...
I'm gonna start sniping them. Oops. Crap. No. I don't want to... Crows! More crows! I love crows! Come on, Jon Snow! Time to use my new toy! Ooh, I like that a lot better. I like this. It's a lot more accurate. This is why I love it. I love accuracy in my gun. If a gun is not accurate, I will most likely get rid of it. Oh, no, it's a machine gun. They don't have the same ammo. I wish they did. Hey, that guy's... That hat! So, did I just kill the head of security? I just killed that. Hold still. Hold still, buddy. Hold still. Hold still. Ah. That guy's just covered in blood. Oh, well, crap. Gotcha! Alright. There's also no tears here, I'm noticing.
He was just there!
Yeah, I'm not moving very fast.
Make him bleed.
Oh, I love how accurate this gun is.
That man we just saw. In the other world, he was the one who was
trying. Yeah, let's find that guy.
In the other world?
This guy. It was this guy.
This makes my head hurt.
He had his hat. I saw the hat. It was a fancy hat. I like that. I don't even like wearing... Well, okay, I like wearing cowboy hats as a joke, but I don't like actually wearing cowboy hats. Hey, are you okay? You need anything? Glass of water? Anything? He's like, Max, what are you doing? I don't know. I'm trying to be comforting. I'm too confused right now, okay? Oh. It didn't work. Let's see. Carbine, machine guns, sniper rifle. Reload, volley, shotgun, RPG, pistol, sniper rifle, the one gun I will never get rid of. Yes. Awesome, magnetic rapid fire. So let's see what this
is.
I would love to hold on to this.
That'll do.
Okay, what's this? Gunsmith set free. Huh. Is this like the... Okay. There's Chen Lin. Chen Lin. Chen Lin! All charges dropped for Chen Lin! Everyone says his name wrong! What could have led to this reversal? The praying lady! The smart money's on his brother-in-law, Fink's head of security! Man, I just killed that guy. It's like, man, I just killed him! Now I feel bad! Thank you! I don't trust those things with diddly, I'm gonna be honest. Yeah. So, I think this'll be good. How long is... Yeah, this episode's been going for a while. It's actually crashed a few times. So... Actually, wait, hold on. Where... Oh, wait, oops.
To tax the...
No, I did... Stop.
Black more than
stop
the white.
That. Stop that. Where,
is that not cruel?
N? Return to the...
To
yeah, sure,
the mixing of the races. Is that not cruel? To give the vote to
I didn't actually want.
And deny it to the yellow, the black, the red. Is that not cruel?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Preemptive killing.
But is it not cruel to banish your children from a perfect garden?
Ow.
Or drown your flock under an ocean of water?
What?
Cruelty can be instructive.
Oh.
And what is Columbia?
Whoa!
If not the schoolhouse of the Lord.
Alright, yeah, we got is that fire? Oh no, it's a rocket. That's a rocketeer. Alright, come on. Hey, you okay? You okay? So whenever she starts like heavily breathing, my first instinct, are you? Not me.
I haven't found anything.
Are you okay?
Ammo,
I love ammo, it. Yes. If you could just be my favorite forever, that'd be great. Like, has anyone in the past 10 minutes told you? Time was a quote. It's only my sister always say. Ah, crap. I'm out.
That's all I have right now.
Distraction. Oh, I actually hit him. I didn't think I was actually gonna hit him. It was like, yeah. Has anyone said you're my favorite recently? Just something like that. I don't know. I forget exactly how my sister said it. If you could stop being my favorite, that'd be great. I want that mechanical horse. I just can't say words. I'm tongue-tied right now. I'm tongue-tied. I'm ripping. I don't like the fact that everyone uses machine guns and I'm using this repeater, which is much nicer, by the way. Excuse me? I know there's a guy in there! Actually, wait, hold on. So I know this is a code book for the other dimension, but does it still work? I guess I gotta wait till some combat.
Alright, give me a second.
Sure.
The broken clock tolls at midnight.
Which clock? This looks like the one.
He's like,
set it to midnight.
Woohoo!
I'll be.
I don't need a volley gun. But I'll take that, and I'll take this infusion. Recently, I've been dying a lot, so I need more shields. So I last longer.
I came to Columbia because I believed in God, and because I believed in honor. But Slate has shown me this. There is no God in shutting our brothers out from the family of man, and there is no honor in defending those who are strangers to its meaning. Perhaps in Finkton there is one more deserving of my service.
Hmm. There you are!
Run.
I knew you existed. Bam. What? He's like, he isn't giving you the job, really? I would never. Oh, yes, please.
Catch, Booker.
Like, she's just popping up. Sorry, that just made me laugh. I couldn't. I can't see through the light. There's so much light. Okay, crap. Switch. Crow powers. Itachi and Shiha would be proud. Alright, come on. Headshot that guy's business. Wait, hold on. So, what made you say that I'm not getting the job? Who got the job? Is it like the alternate dimension me? Is there an alternate dimension me?
I'll try to keep you soft.
It's okay, don't worry. You find anything cool, but don't like freak out just because you don't got anything. I understand. It's a battlefield. All right. However, the sniper rifle is still my favorite. So if you could just like focus on getting ammo, that'd be cool. Yeah. Personally, I think this went quite well. This is good! I like this! Yeah, so how'd she know? Kinda like pet the horse or something? I want to pet the horse! Hello, horsey! Horsey's like, get the crap off. I'm like, but horsey! That's such a cool design. Okay, Whoa, wait. I just saw Rena casually. It's like, I wonder if kill the false shepherd. It's like, so did you make these once you knew I was here? Or was that like already here? And you're just like, well, today's the day to use them, guys. Finally. All right, so Chen Lin should be in here. I don't know if he'll support my cause, though. I think we'll take care of that on the next episode, the gunsmith shop. Yeah, we'll attack that on the next episode, and thankfully my computer hasn't crashed for a while, so I'm pretty sure we're getting the clear now, hopefully. So, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you then. Salutations! Oops, I just stole that, didn't I? Crap, I didn't want to! I didn't mean to! I'm sorry! Oh, there's Mango! Mango changed! I don't know! Is that enough? Wow.